Oakland, would you like some lessons in love?